Annika Boon.
Hi.
I'm end 2-2-2.
Yeah.
Are you happy with the result?
Yeah, it was a hard game, and coming back from last week's Pokal game, it was good to score some goals again, and yeah, we just have to keep working and we'll see what happens next week.
It was a completely different game than the one from last week. Then the team was not so good on today, surely second half. Essen played a very good game.
Yeah, we had a lot to work on, and we really came together as a team in training this last week. And so, yeah, now we're just looking forward to next week.
And twice you're behind, you're coming back, so I think that's a good boost for the next game.
Yeah, thanks. We'll see what happens.
Yes. Yourself started the game again today, and you were surely second half very good in the picture. It's good to see you back on the pitch.
Thank you.
What do you think now for the next weeks? What's what Essen wants to do?
Yeah, obviously we need to keep getting points before the Christmas break comes. So we'll just keep working hard and training hard.
Okay, thank you very much, and I wish you good luck.
Thank you.